Mephiles appears to have headed for those ruins. He's probably looking for the Chaos Emerald that's supposed to be there.
There's no doubt in my mind. His movement shows he's seeking any Chaos Emerald he can find. Supposedly, he needs one in order to join with Iblis again.
I will seal him before that.
It's just a bit further.
Thank you. defeating enemies. You won't be able to open it until you defeat them.
Thank you. Mephiles!
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson and rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
What?
You have no desire for revenge. You only crave destruction. Your only lust is to fuel Iblis until there is nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me. I'll make sure you regret this, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Mephiles, I won't let you escape.
Ha ha ha! I am forever. I am invincible.
Yes. Not even a challenge.
Absorb your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
you now. No ghost will bring you down. There's nothing left to lose. You win.
Coming out to win. there ever was, haven't you heard the news? Intergalactic continental jet, running things, hyperactive instrumental in pulling strings. He is the one who understands when the tides will.